Tom Smallwood. We are in the National Bowling Stadium in downtown Reno.
Tight down lane.
Yeah, very tight down lane.
Yeah, he's off to a perfect start.
Could never have done, you know, just so different than my game as we see Smallwood in the first frame.
And through the nose for this one, leaving behind a 6-10.
Big high rev players, he says, I'm going to stay out and try to go straight as I can.
Two.
Demo.
That shot looking somewhat similar to the other shot.
2-7 split, so he knows he can't miss right.
Cover and the sleeper stands.
I look for him.
Carry.
Oh, oh my. Okay.
He thought that ball was going to get back.
They know immediately when they've made a bad shot, but he did not hear that from Belmo. So he takes 3 out of 4 there.
Their carry is phenomenal.
And a nice shot from Smallwood to match Belmo. Nice, sweet looking strike and a double.
Uh-oh. Interesting shot.
Snaps it right in the pocket. Then the 7-10 is busted up by a friendly messenger.
That's why they.
That's what the power is for.
That's exactly right. You carry those messengers.
So Jason Belmonte looking for his 13th PBA Tour title and qualified for the tour out of the trials and then won World Championship in 2009 in Wichita. Dang.
Yeah.
Another kick save and a beauty on the 10.
Oh, my.
That just got, that got right off his hand and no chance to recover.
Covered nicely there by Belmo, but he trails by.
Back in New York, and a shout out to my good buddy and doubles partner, Mark.
Yes, yes, messenger arrives. Yeah, Mark was the O. Just going about his business. Make it 5 straight.
There's a friendly tickling of the bucket.
You can almost see the track of his bowling ball with the blue dye on his ball. We'll take a look at it later.
4-pin left behind for Smallwood. Breaks over under today for the high score was 267 and a half. Smash. That was absolutely gorgeous. Running it out and...
No, how?
Gotta hurry.
Nice try. Hell, it got on there.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it is. Tom Smallwood.
Right here.
He did.
Doesn't matter. 7-10. Well, the 7 falls out, but.
Barrett in a very friendly manner.
Did he bet on Smallwood?
I think not.
I think not. Just being a very good sport. So the next match, number 3, will be Tom to the championship in Reno.
You'll grab my other